A slight decline in inflation caused the stock market to trigger three uptrend technical signals, although there may be an ongoing downtrend in the market that still needs to be worked out. While supply chain problems still exist and inflation is still out of control, there still seems to be a lot of investors who can't wait to find the bottom to this market. Although the Fed is tightening the money supply, it appears that money that was invested in crypto is now being put into equities, but that is just a guess on my part. To be honest, there were probably dozens of technical buy signals on Thursday, but there are three basic ones that I consider to be the most influential. If you look at the S&P, investors started buying at the opening and kept buying all day with heavy volume, which brings us to the three technical signs that point to an uptrend, at least in the short term. The strong candle on Thursday, the high volume on Thursday, and the fact that this last downtrend didn't make a new low in the market. Warning, most downtrends of this magnitude usually end up in some kind of market capitulation, and it doesn't appear we've hit that point yet with this downtrend in the stock market. Not that capitulation is a requirement of every downtrend. So while the uptrend might not result in a new all-time high in the stock market, it could end in a multi-month high in the equities market. This video explains why I think the uptrend will not last.